Everything new in Kapwing broadcasts directly to you, the creator. This is your Kapwing Direct.
Hey everyone, this is Grace from Kapwing, and welcome to July's Kapwing Direct, where I'll show you around the latest features added to our studio and how they can help you make better content faster. We've got lots of exciting stuff this video with things like safe zones, blur background, our new brand refresh, and more, so let's get into it. As always, you can learn what's new in Kapwing on a more regular basis by checking out our release notes, which are linked in the description. And now let's go see how these new features can enhance your video workflow. A big change we made recently is that we've refreshed our brand. We have a new focus as a product and a company, which is to make it easier for teams to create videos together. We're building collaboration into Kapwing with upcoming features like the brand kit, video comments, shared workspaces, and real-time editing, so you and your team can make videos faster together and reach more people with your content. We've also refreshed our look to usher in this next chapter. So say hello to our new logo, our new main color, cyan, and our kitten mascots, Kit and Bob. You can read more about all these changes in these two blog posts, which are also linked in the description, and just see our new branding at kapwing.com. Next big addition to Kapwing is safe zones. We know sizing videos to each social media platform can be frustrating, so we added safe zones to make this process easier. With safe zones, you can preview how your video will look on socials so you can fix hidden elements before posting instead of creating your video and then realizing things like subtitles, text, or images are blocked by parts of the social media interface. To find safe zones, just click behind the canvas so that this edit menu, the canvas menu, pops up. And then there will be a section at the bottom that says show safe zones. We have safe zones for TikTok, YouTube Shorts, Instagram Reels, or you can display all of them at once if you're posting for all of those platforms. So just toggle whichever one you want on. I'm gonna just hit TikTok. Your video has to be 9x16 since that is the size for those social media platforms. So just hit resize canvas if it's not already. Then in this 9x16 format, you now have this template over it that shows you where different elements in that social media's platform's interface will show up. So for example, on TikTok, this is the description. These are like the like, comment buttons over here. The sound will play up here. So whenever you're adding elements, like if I were to add a text box now, I can make sure that that text box doesn't get hidden up here or down here where things can't be seen on that social media platform. Next up is blur video background, which helps you make videos look professional in one click so viewers can focus on you instead of a distracting background. This is a super common look, especially for things like podcasts, presentations, tutorials, and it can immediately elevate your video without you having to actually record with a fancy camera, and it still gives you that blurred effect like on Zoom or Google Meet when you have the blur background. So to use this AI tool in Kapwing, basically just upload your video. It works best with a single human subject against a background, then click the video itself, and on the right side, go to effects, and then there should be a blur background effect. So hit that, might take a second to load, but you can already see that it's blurred it a slight amount right now, while leaving me, the subject in the center of the video, unblurred and completely in focus. Now you have a slider on the right side where you can decrease the blur or increase it to however far you want to go. Then when you go to play the video, you'll see that you're still in focus while the background is blurred, and which helps viewers pay more attention to you and what you're saying.
We also added the ability to compress videos and GIFs to Kapwing.
This has been long requested by you guys because we all know how frustrating it is to get hit with a message saying our file's too large when trying to share videos or GIFs through email, social media, Slack, Discord, pretty much anywhere online. So this feature will allow you to adjust how small to compress your video or GIF while still maintaining the best possible quality. So to compress your files, just first upload the video or GIF you want to compress to Kapwing. Then once you're done making edits, hit the green export button as usual. And now you have a menu that comes up where you can adjust the export settings. So you can change the format of it, convert it to a different format, adjust the resolution, and then finally adjust the compression. Once you're happy with which one you chose, then hit the green export button again, and you'll be taken to the final loading page where your video will load and then you can download it. Finally, we have the new and improved Remove Image Background tool. We've had the image eraser for a while in Kapwing, but now you can erase backgrounds automatically in one click. So you can add whatever background you want. So to use the feature, upload your photo to Kapwing first, then select the picture and then hit the erase button on the right side. Once you get here, we have the Remove Background button. and just click that. And after loading for a little bit, it will create the background free version of your image. I think this tool is pretty amazing. This photo has a lot of detail with this person's hair, and you can see that it still retains all of that without having the actual background behind it. Of course, if you want to go back in and make more edits, you could use the manual eraser or the magic wand to erase specific parts. You can even restore parts of the image. If you hit the restore button, you can erase. It's like the reverse eraser, where you basically like reveal parts of the background again. But once you're happy with it, go ahead and click done. And now in our canvas here, you can see that we have the PNG background. So if you want to save it as a PNG, you can go ahead and just export the project, or you can add your new background. So you can do things like colors, or add another image behind the photo, or even a video. One thing to note is that free users only get 3 uses of this tool per month. If you want unlimited access to it, you can upgrade to Kapwing Pro.
That's all I've got for you guys this month. I'd love to hear what you think of these new features. Drop your thoughts in the comments below. Make sure to subscribe to get updates about Kapwing, and I'll see you in the next video.